Statewide News Network tonight covers Vandenberg County. That's where police arrested a man, the one you're looking at, and a teenage girl. They're accused of driving a stolen car from Nashville, Tennessee. Police found Gabriel Thomas and a 17-year-old girl in a Walmart parking lot near Lloyd Expressway on Weinbach Avenue. They say the teenage girl was taken into custody. Thomas ran, but was later caught.